some crazy. Check, one, check, two, 19, nigga, 7. Bitch, what's that? 13 motherfucking years. I know what to do to knock your stupid ass on bench. Ain't no challenge. 13 motherfucking years. This ain't no fluke, this fair detail. 13 motherfucking years. I know what to do to knock your stupid ass on bench. Ain't no challenge. 13 motherfucking years. Until I'm tossing, I'm 50 years of rolling. I rain cold in the cold. Gonna be bolted in the boltedness. Niggas don't want no more. Here's never your lone nigga life. And you run across a selection of southern pride. Slap the nigga that's rapping. Nigga, the style sound like mine. Madam, what you screaming? Holler, it ain't. You be pissing me off some of the time. I'm gonna be down none of the time. I'm gonna be known for fucking over your whole album. Who run my ride? Keep declining, I'm gonna keep climbing. Keep ducking, I'm gonna keep climbing. Keeping heat seeking vibes, coming to keep you bitches off me. Disrespect is cow sled. Instead of butterfly life, but I'm coffee. Hard to break it, fans come to those break. It took me 13 motherfucking years just to make a tape. But that don't mean that my rhyme wasn't the strongest. All I mean, I've been trying to make it for the fucking longest. Fuck the signing bonus, long as you done it. When I done it, getting blunted about the run this bitch. Second round if I'm a down on me, clown. Leave 13 in your motherfucking chest so you can count them. 13 motherfucking years. Motherfucking years! I know what to do to knock your stupid ass on bench. You ain't no challenge. 13 motherfucking years. This ain't no fluke, this pill. These niggas have to buy the divine majesty. Creative catastrophe. Leave them season close casts. Hit you like full metal jackets. Cut like hatches. Tightest ratchets. And burn like magic. Dipped into me, no asses. Flip like gymnastics. Nasty as a pissing mattress. Drop it like a temperature in December. Shipping me dipper, been writing raps as far back as I can remember. Been putting the rocks and before they move key. It was ghetto DJs and sucker MCs. Handling your business in this industry of competition. I'll be an FWO, worry washing dishes. Bitch, I was born to write million dollar rhymes. Battle in the hallways of car back in 85, 86, 87, 88. The double park with Barbara Records that made my first demo tape. We dropped some real shit in the basement. I had big old nigga tracks. Raps like pavement. The girl from New Orleans made it hard to surface. That's when I got discouraged. Journey service. Pissed off and out of pages before long. I went to war and served federal time before I made it back home. No more ripping my jeans to do my cream. Ain't shit unlucky by my number 13.
Friends of mine, they're both researchers. They approached me and they said, John, there's this thing that's going to happen. We're not sure about the date, but it's going to happen. When it does, there's going to be abrupt climate change. There's going to be 200 mile an hour winds. There's going to be massive tidal winds. And I said, yeah, sure, give me a break, you know. But I knew these men well enough that I trusted what they told me. And I went to a confidential source and I said, check this out. I need to find out if this is true. And my confidential source, a friend of mine, he says, oh, John, you know, that's silly. That can't be real. But he trusted me and knew me well enough to check it out. He gets back with me a few weeks later. He says, John, it's exactly what you said it is. It's coming. It's going to hit us. It's going to hit us hard. And it's going to be 200 mile an hour winds. There's going to be massive tidal waves and earthquakes and all the rest of all the things that you said.